Helen, what are we doing here?
What are we doing here? We are unloading the van with all our gear so we can go and play some songs.
Has that got a bit of a ring?
We tried out. So, what are you here for, AT?
Here to lay down some motherfucking
beats. Beats time. Why are you here, Mike?
Why am I here? Because I'm nothing better to do in my life.
Yeah? You ready? Ready? Yeah? Sure?
And the floor, Tom? And the whole kit again?
So what is your approach going to be for this record?
Approach.
Yeah, how, from the left? Your tea, Heron.
Huh?
You spill your tea.
That, is that? I was just trying to do the kind of mistake.
Is that a mistake? Is that just, that's just like, or is that just the kind of. No, on the bass.
On the steel.
That's me. Yeah.
But it's like, it's, but that's what the fellow still kind of does.
Yeah.
End of day one. What have we achieved?
Oh. 9 of 10.
No. 9 of 10.
Well,
Mike, what's your strategy for tomorrow?
Strategy for tomorrow: shower, breakfast, poo.
Helen,
yes.
How was your day?
Great.
What's your strategy for tomorrow?
Eat even more bad things than I did today, and then try and play guitar better.
You're gonna have packet pasta tomorrow.
Chicken, mushroom.
All right.
Cheese and cheese.
If
right speed, right, then you want to work around that take, then, you know, that's certainly better. And then if there's any little shitty bits of joke, we could probably, like, snip them out or whatever.
One, two.
What's the plan for today then? Day three?
BVs.
BVs?
Backing box.
Sexy time. Some guitar solos. Beer later.
And then some kissing.
Kissing? Dude. Yes,
there are some backing vocals.
Backing vocals, but we'll wait for tweet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, what's next then?
Alright. Yeah, pretty cool. One for luck.